Hello and welcome back to another episode of Creative Corner. I'm your host, Joshua, and today we're going to be doing some abstract painting. This is part of a three-part series. I'll go ahead and put links to part one as well as part two. So before we get into our painting today, this is the very lovely painting that we were working on. The last and final step that we're going to do is some embellishments. So I have before us some iridescent paint, metallic paint, and a wide variety of acrylic markers. So let's go ahead and get started on today's workshop, okay? Let's go ahead and get started on today's painting. So I'm going to be drawing a mix of acrylic markers, iridescent paint, and metallic paint. And as I mentioned previously, we're just going to do a few embellishments. We're not going to go too crazy. Thank you.
short.
You probably can't see too well what I'm drawing on camera, but the paint I'm currently adding is called iridescent paint. And the great thing about iridescent paint is after you paint it on, and once it's done drying, when you take a look at it with the light, the color itself changes color. So the orange I added to this triangle here turns, I believe, a shade of pink. Gotta double check that. Yeah, almost a peachy red color. The black I added here and the white I added here as well turns pink. And then this green that I just added, I believe, turns blue. It actually turns yellow. So I think this is it for our painting. So as you can tell, I added more stuff on as far as embellishments. I used the acrylic markers to go ahead and add some triangles around the larger triangle that I have. I used some of the colors to darken the lines on the right-hand side, which is my left on the canvas. And then I added some stars and dots in this upper left-hand side of the painting too as well. But when you do your painting, you're more than welcome to do anything you want. This is just some of the things that I do in my paintings. So like I said, it's up to you what you want to do. But I think this is going to be the end of our abstract painting series. And again, I'm going to go ahead and put part one as well as part two, so that we can take a look at those a little bit later. Thank you very much, and you have a good rest of your day.